Game of Thrones star Isaac Hempstead Wright, who plays Bran Stark on the hit HBO show, voices his support for the theory his character will become Max von Sydow's version of the Three-Eyed Raven. While the series might be away from our screens until 2019, that hasn't stopped people including the actors from hypothesizing about what might happen in the swan song. As the last living son of the late Eddard Stark, the heir of Winterfell is a major player in the Seven Kingdoms. However, over the years, fans have seen Bran go from happy tower climber to gloomy cripple lost in the powers of the Three-Eyed Raven. With the whole world of Westeros swirling with theories about what Bran will be up to in Season 8, Hempstead Wright is here to debunk some of our favorites. Speaking to Nerdist, the 18-year-old said there is one storyline in particular that he is championing for Bran's endgame. We have already seen Max von Sydow's Three-Eyed Raven pass his powers to Bran before his death. But could the little Stark actually age to become the same version of the Raven that von Sydow played? It seems a little bit more plausible than the Night King theory, and it doesn't have so many insane ramifications for the storyline. That would be quite a neat little thing that would sum up that whole circular arc. In reference to the more popular theory that Bran is actually the villainous Night King, the actor had previously supported the possibility of that idea. However, as the show has gone on, he has dismissed the idea that he becomes the frozen foe as too fanciful for the fantasy epic. It just doesn't feel like Game of Thrones. It feels a little bit too Hollywood. Either way, Bran is surely set for some more major storylines in Season 8. Once accused of being part of the Forgotten Starks alongside Rickon, Season 7 saw Bran back in action and embracing his newfound powers. Although he seems to have lost whatever part of Stark left inside him, the blank slate of the Three-Eyed Raven with the ability to see the past, present, and future opens up a whole new world of possible endings. Given that Bran was outlined by author George R.R. Martin as one of his big five characters when pitching the saga, everyone always knew he would play a big part in the TV adaptation as well. Only this year, we saw Bran unveil the shocking reveal of Jon Snow's true parentage, as well as have a hand in the fall from grace for a slippery Peter Baelish. With Season 8 promising even more of Bran's Raven abilities, he is sure to come in handy when those wicked White Walkers eventually descend on Winterfell and the rest of the realm. Let's just hope that it isn't Bran hiding behind the title of the Night King. Game of Thrones Season 8 does not have a premiere date yet. Source: Nerdist.